Thank you. Our program today explores... Sorry, I gotta find my strap here. Okay. Our program today explores some of the art of sound. These pieces are all from the early 1600s, the beginning of the Baroque era, when they were experimenting with what it meant to have a purely instrumental piece based not on anything else, but just based on sound, just based on how sound interacts with itself and how instruments interact with each other. So some of these composers were so dedicated to this art of sound that they left very little memory of themselves except the sonatas that they composed. That includes Dario Costello and Giovanni Battista Fontana. And this next piece is by another of these early sonata composers, Giovanni Antonio Bertoli. These are the first sonatas composed for this instrument, which is called the Dulcian. The Dulcian is among the family of reed instruments that stems back to the Middle Ages, that came from instruments from the Middle East, actually, shams, these loud instruments, military double reed instruments that have a kind of ballistic sound. They're very loud. And so they decided they wanted bigger and bigger shams. And as they got bigger, they decided, well, it's easier to carry if we fold it in half. So that's what this is. It's a sham, a double reed instrument that's folded in half. And they called it the Dulcian because they found it sounded much sweeter than just a straight sham. And they also called it the kirtle, or the short one. This piece is based on a repeating bass line. It's just four bars, and the music Don is playing along with me is completely improvised. He has a little sheet of paper in front of him that looks like, you know, the diagram for, I don't know, what you're gonna cook for dinner or something. But it's a very simple structure for a piece, and then there are all these notes over top. Hope you enjoy this.
Thank you. Thank you. Mario Castello is a Venetian composer, and he died just with 27 years old. He's one of my favorite composers. And he died during a pandemic in Venice.
Thank you. Thanks to the Walton Whites for that fun concert. That was so delightful. Wasn't that wonderful? So Gotham Early Music Scene would not be able to present these free concerts for all of you without the generous help of the Howard Gilman Foundation, the New York State Council on the Arts, and the New York City Department of Cultural Affairs, and especially all of you. So thank you very much, and please continue to be generous. Those of you online, you can please go to our website, www.gemsny.org, and push the donation button. Now next week, in honor of the 400th anniversary of the publishing of Shakespeare's first folio, we will have Collection Musicorum presenting music from the first folio that will be sung and played music. So please join us here next week, same place, same time, 1:15 at St. Malachy's Church, the Actors Chapel on 49th Street between 8th Avenue and Broadway in beautiful downtown Manhattan. Thank you.